There we have the entrance to Houghton Garden. Something begun by Martha Gilbert Houghton in 1910. It's a City of Newton property, open to the public, part of cluster of open space parcels around the city's Webster Conservation. Land. Martha. Now to a kind of perimeter walk. This is another urban place that gets clobbered by a dog. But it's kind of early for them. First forking with a little charming bridge. A nearby piece of pudding stone. Jeez, that's quite a stump. There's another little side trail. Flushed a duck. About ready to do its thing. And you can see the lines of the riverside light rail route. Put in stone. And there goes the Sunday morning riverside run. Second old stone culvert. stay on the perimeter for now.